It's amazing. This was something that I really wanted. I had been following Impact 30 Under 30 since a while. And when I thought that, you know, now I have enough in my body of work and my CV that I can enter, I did it and it's really great. I'm so happy and thank you to Impact for it. So in our industry, I think more than anything else, you just really have to be in love with whatever you do. Nobody can treat this like a job and expect to do well in it. Because every day, the people you interact with are so passionate about what they do. You need that level of love for it as well. Like one of the jury persons said in his speech, it's attitude over aptitude all the way. So that's what I believe in.